guys, what's up? It's Eventing Equestrian here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to clean your boots before a show and or before you're going out for another ride and your boots are disgusting. So today I'm going to be showing you how to do that. If my voice sounds weird to you at all, it's because I have allergies and my allergies are kicking in. So these past couple of days, I felt miserable because of this, but I still went out and rode, and I had a great time. So, yeah. I hope you guys like this video, and yeah, let's get right into it. This cleaner I use, it makes my boots more shiny. And the next thing I use is water and a teaspoon of dish soap, which I use a teaspoon of Dawn, and it seemed to do the trick. And then I just use a towel. Okay, it's usually good to use boot treatment for your boots, and then I'm going to use the towel and put it in, and put a dab of the water with the dish soap in it. And then you can use circular motion and or just use up and down or side to side motion. When I'm on the lawn part, I usually use up and down motion, and I get the zipper because that's where most of the dirt gets in there. So yeah. Free up yourself, get out of control. Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Saturday and I won't be long. Gotta paint my nails, put my high heels on. It's Saturday and I won't be long. Till I hit the guns, hit the guns. I got all I need. I ain't got cash. And then I use the shiny. And yeah, it seems to work very well. And I really like it.
To the floor and me see your energy, because me not play no hide and seek. What is the thing you ever make me feel weak, girl? Free! Cause anytime you whine and catch it, the selector pull it up and put it on repeat, girl. Up, me not touch a dollar in my pocket, cause nothing in this world ain't more than what you worth.
I don't need no money.
You worth more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I can feel the beat.
Make the beat just take control.
I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And comment down below any other videos. I will be making another video tomorrow on how to tack up a horse for a lesson / click. And I will also be showing you how to bathe your horse. Till next time, I hope you guys have a beautiful day, and yeah, love you guys so much. Pina and I love you so much. You guys mean the world to me, and yeah, love you guys so much. Bye!